Hello friends, this is Sunil from Ads Optimizer. Today we will fix a problem of Google Ads account. One of my friend has raised the question, and the question is that he has created a new campaign and there is no impressions and clicks after 3 to 4 days. So guys, if you are getting the same problem, so don't worry, I'll tell you how to fix this problem. This is my Google Ads account. I have created a campaign on October 9. I'm showing you how. It's showing no clicks and impressions. Now, I have selected only 12th October. No impressions and clicks. So on 12th October, just I made a call to Google support and I kept my points to Google support. So they confirmed me the campaign is auto review. And now they will do a manual review. So campaign would have impressions and clicks. Now I'm showing you. I have selected only 40th October. Now the campaign has 3 impressions. It means campaign is performing. So guys, if you have created a new campaign, so don't worry at all, just wait 2 to 3 days and still there is no impressions and clicks, so just make a call to Google support. Definitely they will help you and your campaign would have impressions and clicks. So this is all for today. Thanks for giving more time. Have a good day. Bye.